Heyo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Final Fantasy X. Like to cast thunder.
I'll cast a spell at Ted.
Yeah, I keep raising Lulu's evasion. Yeah, well, what made me stop recording a little early is because my mom brought over some mango slices for me to snack on. Good, because I could use a snack right now. I keep forgetting I have overdrive. Yeah, I managed to make sure, before starting this, all my characters are charged up. What, there's the little arms I have to deal with?
Thank you.
Oh shit. If that's the warship, then that would have been the mothership. Sorry, I'm doing a raid at the same time here. Yeah, try to take down Mega Venusaur. crap, somebody quits. Oh my god, my Espeon gets taken out with the solar beam? I thought three people would be enough for the raid, but somebody quit on me, and with two people, it's not enough. Seymour get some level ups. Staff of Thorns. Well, yeah, I managed to get a staff wear for you know long during the level grinding. It's just by drop chance where
the others.
A drop chance that the rod has a sleep touch. Alright, a total of 5 people joined. How disappointing that there's no loot among the rubble. Like, how do I get to the other side? To that side. Okay, I'm stuck here. I mean, this is such a psychological tease. Well, at least I won the raid. Still so young. When am I supposed to find all the bodies? A peaceful death probably had no clue.
What's going on? Why? What? What's going on?
Thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.